of people ask what a WeWork is when I say I'm going to work in the WeWork office. So to answer that question once and for all, I figured I'd make a video about what WeWork is and what a typical office looks like on the inside. So if you don't know already, I work as a Salesforce consultant and certified Salesforce instructor. I haven't had to go into an office since 2019, and the company I work for is based in the United Kingdom. Working remote, with all the perks it has, also comes with some pitfalls. It can get boring working at home every single day. I can only work in the coffee shop or on the beach so many days a week before I feel the urge to go back into a legit office. And this is where WeWork comes in. WeWorks are shared office spaces that any company or person can rent if they don't have their own office space. The cool thing about every WeWork is that there's multiple types of desks and offices that you can rent out. For example, look at me here in this modern phone booth. If I want to get on a phone call and talk loud, I can hop in one of these and everything is soundproof. If I want to spread all my paperwork out, write on a whiteboard, or have a meeting with team members, I can book a conference room. I can also work in more shared common areas like on a couch, in the coffee break area, or at one of these shared desk spaces. Some perks to working at a WeWork include Jenga, Pac-Man, unlimited Nitro Boost coffee, root beer, tea, or sparkling water on tap, and you can print whatever you want. The other really cool and convenient thing about WeWork is that they're in most big cities across the United States and all around the world. Cities like New York, Houston, San Diego, Tokyo, Beijing, and London are all home to WeWorks. If I didn't say a city that you live in, go to WeWork.com and check out a spot that's closest to you. Now, this video isn't to say that WeWork is the only co-working space you can use, it's just the co-working space that I use. With everyone starting to go back into work, you or your company may choose to go back into a shared office space. I'd encourage you to go to Google and type in co-working spaces near me and see what comes up. All right, so that's the video. If you've been wondering what a WeWork is and what they look like on the inside, and this video answered that for you, go ahead and give this video a like. Also, if you want to continue to see what life is like as a Salesforce consultant, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on any future videos. MinuteAdmin out.